Hi, my name is Daniel and I work at DK Physio up in Edgecliff. And one of the pieces of equipment I use quite often for any type of ankle injury is the Aircast cam boot. I think that there used to be a belief that when you have a fracture or a bad ankle sprain, they used to put you in a cast and non-weight bearing, but that theory is out the door now. And I often find that even for a minor ankle sprain, putting in one of these Aircast boots for even a few days up until a week has a lot of benefits in terms of a quicker recovery time for the patient. Part of putting on the Aircast boot is to make sure the patient's heel is right back in the boot so they don't obviously slip out. And then it's very straightforward with just putting the covers on top following the Velcro. And you have to make sure when the cover goes on that the Aircast is at the bottom. Sometimes it might sink to go the other way, but it should sit firmly with the Velcro. And then you use the straps to make it secure, and then obviously the patient can deem how much pressure they need. But it needs to be secure without being too painful. But the beauty about the Aircast and the reason I use it is that you've got the pressure gauges on the side. So as opposed to other boots, the patient can actually add enough pressure so they feel some comfort support around the ankle site. And it'll be up to the patient to deem how much support they need. So you always want to ask them to have a snug fit, and then you'll get the patient walking to see how it feels. But also it's important to note that if there's a higher ankle sprain, you would need to use a long boot Aircast. I would only be using a short boot for your standard lateral ligament sprain.